going on. I'm sorry, I'm all up in the camera. I did a video earlier on, and this video is, excuse me, sparked by the, I got a response from the same person. And I've spoken about this before, but I want to reiterate it again. I'm 34, and I look at the younger generation today, the younger gay generation, and I mean, it's like, without any reservation or hesitation, you know, they are out and proud. And I'm not saying anything is wrong with that. It's a wonderful thing. But I said it before and I got flack for it. And I'll say it again. I really don't care. Be wise in your decisions. Especially when it comes concerning young people living at home with your parents. I understand you want to be free, be who you want to be. But if you're not able to stand on your own 2 feet, you're really not free. If you don't have a good relationship with your parents, you know, if it's where, you know, communication is not strong, it is not a wise thing to come out, because you have to be ready for your life to be really hell. So, you know, my thing is like, I'm not saying live in the closet. I'm saying live in peace. Or if you do come out, you have to be ready to, if they say, you know, you got to get out. Again, I say, young people, it's all right to be proud of who you are, to love who you want to love. But if you are in under your parents' roof, I'm not saying live in the closet. I'm just saying live in peace. Peace, peace.